I mean, I just went up and I was just looking for a pitch I could drive because I was trying to get on base, and ball came right down the middle. It was a perfect one to hit, and I was able to take advantage of it.
Keep them off balance, knew that like anything could happen. So when I had the lead, I knew just throw strikes. If they get a hit, it don't matter. Like, I don't know, it's just a different mindset when I had it in my head.